Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, we got a brand new program in the game today. It is Wednesday as well, so you guys know new content would come out today. Now, if you guys tuned in to my stream that was this Saturday, or last Saturday, I should say, you guys knew that you guys were asking me, like, yo, when do you think 4th of July is coming out? I honestly said the 27th, and today is the 27th. Today is the 27th, but I did not know the 27th fell on a Wednesday. I was just looking like a week ahead before 4th of July. So it's a coincidence, I guess, that it came out today. And of course, it is a 4th of July content. So we got a bunch of things. And one of them being, we got ourselves some 120 overall players in this program, and they got plus six in total of stat boost, so pretty insane right here. And we also did get, of course, 110 overalls and 115 overalls. They do give stat boosts as well. And then we got these little mini type of collectibles, silver collectibles. Now, first off, we got the firecracker, of course, the firework. There we go. And then, of course, we also get the party games. I have no idea what those are. Are those supposed to be like poker chips or chess chips or something like that? I don't know. I do see some dice back there. And then, of course, we did get the party food with a nice burger right there, and some big wedge fries or something like that. And then, of course, we do got these types of packs. So we're opening up a bunch of packs here. So some are boom or bust packs, 50 mana cash only. Not too bad, but we'll check out everything. So first off, let's go ahead and check out these live events. So you guys see, we have three different colors of fireworks is what I've been kind of looking at from the promo. I haven't fully sat down, just digested the whole thing. I've been at work. It's been pretty busy. But that being said, guys, we got three live events right here. So we got the first one. This one's for red. This one is white and then blue. So you guys see the different colored tongs. I guess that's what that's what we're going with over here. So you can see the tongs change color. And then, of course, if I play like the red one, I'm guessing the red one's gonna lock. So let's do that very quickly, guys. Let's go ahead and knock out this live event. What does this guy do? You gotta rush for 45 yards, and they put me, of course, at the 30-yard line. So even if we get it right here with Tomlinson right here, we still have to run it back another time. They should have just made this 30 rushing yards, and if you get the touchdown, you're like done. But they want to be cruel a little bit and make us run 2 yards or two runs and get about 60 yards in the banking. So we went ahead and finished that one. Very, very simple, easy, I guess, to play. They are 100 stamina again. So there is that, 100 stamina per, I guess, event. Now we're going to get the snack run, all right? So you guys can see some snacks in there. Three collectibles in this, a blue firework, party food, and then, of course, the party game. So yeah, those look like chess pieces. That's what it is to me. Now, of course, this one is going to be the guaranteed one. When you win, you're going to get some more fireworks, some red food, and some red games. So you can see there's an R in the back. Around it is red, I guess. That's the way they're going with. All right, I leveled up as well. All right, I got 10 all Madden badges. That was a little out of nowhere. All right, so I'll take that. And then these ones don't unlock until 4th of July, I'm guessing. So yeah, complete passes in the zone. Earn a blast red for your first win, and the party wins everything. So it's 157 hours, guys. I guess that's when 4th of July is. Is that a week from now? I don't know. You guys do the math, calculate that. But let's go look at the overview. So you got achievements, of course. So you guys check out the achievements right there. You will get sparklers for every master. If you obtain a master, you complete the summer blast party set 50 times. You get a good host pack. And then, of course, for the summer one, I guess that's going to give you a banner or a logo or something like that. Obtains one summer blast player of each color and a total of three. So yeah, there we go. So there we go. There's that. There are sets and all that stuff. We'll check the sets in a second. But, of course, here are all the players. So you can see we have, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 120 overall, guys. Wow. That is insane. A lot of them are focusing on offensive line, like Riley Reiff right there. We got Joe Thurney right there. Then we got Farrell Cooper. Farrell Cooper is probably the one I'm going to be going for just because he is the only one guy that gives plus one speed. And you guys know how much I love speed on my team. We got Max Unger. We got John Ryan. We got Blake Martinez, Jordan Pryor, Jordan Poyer. Then we got Chandler Jones, Chris Boswell, and then Jamal Agnew as our 120 overall list right there. Then, of course, we got all these 15 overalls and 110 overall. So still very, very banger players that we can get from this. So you guys see all of them there. And then there are all the collectibles. So there is this one Summer Blast Sprinkler Pack, or Sparkler Pack, my bad. Sprinkler, bro, I cannot talk right now. All right, so let's go back to home. Let's go ahead and check out the sets before we get onto the packs and stuff like that. So here we go, Summer Blast Pack. So we got the Hot Party, Medium Party, and Cool Party. So red, white, and in blue, obviously for the flag, the American flag, obviously. Then we got the Grand Finale. That's how you guys get your collectible that will go into the big sets and stuff like that. So if we go all the way to the bottom, these sets don't unlock until later. So if you guys see this, so there's our Grand Finale. That's how you get a 110. And these sets won't unlock until July 4th for the 120 overall. So there is that. Then of course for these guys, they will unlock on the 1st. So that's Canada Day. Not bad. And then we can do all the 110s for today if you guys want to do them. So yeah, that being said, guys, let's go ahead and go to the marketplace. I know someone said they pulled a 120 overall or something, or 110. I don't know. Can you pull the 120 overall already? I remember someone tweeting me today that they pulled something out of the bus. Oh no, it was a Juggernaut pack. So you can pull Juggernaut players out of these packs, guys. So that was pretty cool. So let's open up one of these bus packs, boom or bus packs. So let's see what we can get, guys. It's one item. And it could be something fire, or it could just be nothing. So what we get? We get nothing. We get a gold player. So we'll try out some of those in a second. We'll open up one of these summer party packs. So let's check this out. Let's get this. You have a chance at a 110 overall. So you can pull the 110 overall players today, guys. But I guess you can't pull the 115s and stuff. As we get a couple elites. All right. We got a bunch of elites in here. So there we go. So it's kind of like, it tells you, so this one's a white firework, and then this is party food W for the white, and the border is white, so that's what I'm just breaking this down like. So do we get anything crazy out of this? No, we don't. That one's blue. All right, you can kind of see the difference there. That one does. All right, that works for me. Let's go ahead and open up the bundle though, guys. In the topper, we're gonna get some quick sells or something like that in the topper. So let's see if we get a 110 overall pull though, guys. So here we go, reveal all. We're gonna get a gold. So what are you getting? This two golds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 possible gold elite players. You get what, 3 gold or betters? I don't know. We'll figure out. We'll keep on opening up the packs. I should have read it before we went into the pack opening, but I'm pretty excited about this stuff. As okay, we get some throwbacks. So this is what I kind of remember loving about the first season of Madden Mobile. You just get like, you just pull like old, I guess, program player packs. As you guys can see, we get a combine player right there with Bruce Irvin right there, 93 overall. Not bad at all, not bad at all. So pack number 3, do you have anything crazy for us as well? Do we get one of those amazing players is what I'm trying to say? Do we get ourselves a 110 overall? As okay, maybe you don't get 5 gold better player, 5 elites. We just got really lucky. You can see we got a lot more gold than this one. We got Ryan Shazier, was it Dak Prescott in there, and I think Freeman was our player, Allen Robinson, Nate Solder. Come on, man. Let me see one of those big 110 overalls. Let me go ahead and pull one of those bad boys. All right, as okay, another 90 overall. We get Devontae Freeman, a stacked player right there. That's not bad, not bad at all. Moving on to our next one. Let's keep on rolling through this. All right, here we go. Boom. Nothing in that pack as well. All right, guys, pack number 8. My lucky number. Can we get some super hot fire in this one? As we get Randy Moss, that was actually pretty sick. Is it like every other pack we're getting something cool? I feel like we are. Every even pack we're getting a program player. Am I right? Maybe I'm wrong, but that's how I'm feeling. We got it in the second pack with Bruce Irvin. 2 packs before that, we got Devontae Freeman. So this pack should not offer us a program player, as it didn't. So let's see. Maybe pack number 10. Do we get a program player again? Do we get a 110 overall player? As we got Eli Manning in that one. Come on, man. Here we go. Reveal all as... Okay, maybe it was just a weird pattern that we had. But there we go, guys. To end it off, we're going to have the topper. And it is going to be a total of 100... That's a trick, man. That's a trick. Because, okay, it did say it was 100K coin quick sell, which I saw. But look, it's just a regular gold one. But if you look at the topper, they make it look like it's a... Oh, okay. So you can get a better than 100K. I guess I just struck and got the bottom of the barrel. You could get a chance at the million coin quick sell. Because I was just like, yo, if they're showing us the million coin quick sell, and they're only going to give us 100, but I guess it's a chance. So I can't say too much there. All right, man. So we'll open up some more of these bust, boomer bust packs. See if we can get at least an elite or something in it. I don't know, man. We'll see what we can get. We're just getting some bummy golds. So I don't know how many of these I will open up. I have maybe like 500 mana cash worth. So let's open up until we have 6.5 thousand mana cash. So we'll keep on rolling through this. We haven't got anything just yet. I want to see something fire. I know people, like I said, someone on Twitter pulled like a juggernaut player and he's selling it for 8 million coins. So that was a great, that was a boom pack. Most of my things right now, we've been getting a lot of busts. We've been getting those bust packs. You don't want to bust, man. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, we'll keep on rolling through this. Coming down to the tail end, we got what, like 100 more mana cash, so that's two more packs. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, final pack. What are we going to see? As we got basically nothing. So yeah, guys, we got basically nothing out of those packs. If you guys went and opened up your packs, tell me in the comment section below. Really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. But yeah, guys, you guys know where to stay tuned for everything Madden Mobile. And that's right here on the channel. Always stay hyped, guys. And I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?